The actor's emotions are fake. Only I can capture the real emotions. The last breath. The last fear. Tell me, what are you feeling? Smile.
SWAT took in position. Remember, the criminal is holding the hostage. Be ready for anything. I'll coordinate the raid while you get ready.
I want to see real emotions, not this talentless acting.
Begin on my command.
Thank you. die. You can't kill me.
Great job, Agent.
Agent, over here.
Hi there. I'm Junior Agent Darby. We brought you in for this case because the MO matches Roderick's. The victim is an unidentified male, but we're checking the database now. I couldn't dig up the CCTV records, but I'm still new to this, so maybe you'd have better luck. I'll check for fingerprints while you do that. Please let me know if you find anything. A second set of eyes never hurts. Here, take this. It should help. Thanks. I'll watch them later. The press will get here any minute now, and I need to talk to them. You can look around here. Maybe you'll see something we didn't.
unjust laws don't make any sense. This witness was corrupted and testified for Roderick. Thus, she saved the criminal's life but betrayed her own. Those who helped Roderick escape justice will be gone, one by one. Now, it's your turn.
So glad you're alive. Well, the real criminal might have been there, waiting for you to arrive and fall into his trap. It all looks like it was Roderick, but no one reported about his escape. So it's likely his imitator. We checked the victim in the database, and she really witnessed in Roderick's case. Our killer chose her for a reason. In any case, we should check on Roderick. He might know something that can help us.
Agent, it's good to see old faces. I read about the last crime in the news and thought that I'd see you again. Please, give me the photo. I already know all the details. What? Amateur work? Ugh, the lighting, focus, framing. Horrible. It's practically painful.
This was no artist. The one you're looking for wanted you on the case. And this man? I believe he was a witness at my trial.
I'll help you, but I need my camera. I may be able to learn more by comparing my photos to this fraud's.
And don't forget the handcuffs, if you're going to take him with us.
Please bring my camera so I can compare this photo to mine.
Don't forget the paperwork to bring Roderick with us.
Thank you, Agent. I've examined the photos in detail, and I suggest you do the same. That's how we'll locate this so-called photographer.
The murderer holds you for a fool. He leads you to the crime scene on purpose. Each photo has a coat check tag. It means we're looking for a public place.
Look at this mess. Have you ever seen popcorn at an opera? Me neither. So, we're going to the movies.
I found tickets in the photos.
They all look like they're for Globe Cinema Chain. It remains to determine in which one our true sign of faith is.
I knew it! It's Casablanca Cinema in the Maple Alley.
Take a look for yourself. Their branded blue glasses gave them away.
Great work, Agent. You found the location. If this is a copycat, do you think Roderick might know his next step? Could you secure the documents to take him with us? He can at least do some good for society. Don't worry, he'll be in my custody. Here, take this. Don't forget the paperwork to bring Roderick with you. He will accompany us for a day. Be careful, boss.
How much I miss the old Hollywood charm. The killer chose a perfect place for the climax.
I'll stay here and cover you just in case. And you, Alcala, don't you even dare to throw us a curveball. We'll put you away for good.
Thank you.
at the right place. Let's look for some clues. I'll examine the body. You can look over the room. The victim wore different lipstick. This one is Scarlet Rose. Haven't you heard about it? They become matte after half an hour. It's still glossy. So it's quite a fresh clue. Good fabric. When she left the hotel, she ripped it. Aren't these sharp chrome handles on the doors? We should check them out.
Did you really think you'd find some clues here? You're lost.
Our friend loves leaving messages. Does this sound seem familiar to you? It's like elevator music. This house. It was of my last victims. Do you remember her? Amelia?
Please, I don't want to die! Help me!
You agents think you're so smart, but I'm still one step ahead. I disagree with the verdict. Roderick is the monster who didn't deserve to live. And neither should those who let him off. Don't come any closer! I'll do it. I begged you to kill him, but you didn't listen! Now it's up to me to see that justice is served. Die!
Darby went for Amelia! Please find something to treat my wound before I bleed out. Your boss would be less than thrilled if you let me die here.
Once again, Amelia's one step ahead of us. But she should take better care of what's in her pockets. I got this card. That's how we get out of here.
I chased after Amelia, but she managed to escape. She's after anyone connected to Roderick's case, so she's probably headed to his lawyer. The quickest way to his house is by subway. I'll get Roderick to the hospital in the meantime.
Thank you. Thank you.
help me, please.
Where have you been hiding? You can't escape me so easily.
Don't move, Agent! You probably don't realize just how corrupt this dirty lawyer is. He was so desperate to become famous that he agreed to keep that murderer alive. Now he'll pay for it.
This little thing saved your life. Your colleague Darby called to warn me about Amelia. I managed to overhear her while I was hiding. She called someone, and they agreed to meet in the park. You must stop her as quickly as possible. I'll stay here. I need some rest after what just happened. Feel free to take my motorcycle.
Here, this is where they got Roderick. This page has all the information about the hospital.
Thank you.
surprised? I hid that Amelia is my sister. I'm sick and tired of the corrupt system we serve. Dangerous criminals are given light sentences. They come out of prison the same as when they went in, and they just commit crimes again. I hoped that Amelia and I could get real justice by working together. You won't stop Amelia. She's already halfway to the hospital with all the information I gave her.
I couldn't leave you to handle this alone, so I hurried to help. I called the helicopter. It's the quickest way to get to the hospital. You should go to the abandoned parking lot behind the diner. It's where the helicopter can land. Meanwhile, I'll take Cassie to the police station. Here, take this just in case.
Thank you. Agent, the GPS is telling me you're in the right spot. Give the signal to the helicopter so that it picks you up.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. I'm Melanie Clark, one of the doctors here. I saw Roderick's escape plan and was going to report it, but he must have suspected me. When I went to the medicine case, I heard footsteps. Then everything went dark. The last thing I remember is something about the roof and the other building. I don't remember anything else. I'm going to go for help. Please, take this.
get me that easily! don't know which is worse. The police helping the maniac or the maniac helping the police?
That young officer gave me a bulletproof vest, Agent. Don't worry.
You've both done an excellent job and have earned yourselves the state award. Roderick will spend his life in prison, and Amelia's awaiting trial. Congratulations.